Yes, we're back. We're back in Train Sim. We're back from our couple of trips on electrics. This time it's going to be diesels and a nice little DMU. So dust off that oily rag and let's go. So hi there, Steve here, and welcome back to Train Sim. Yep, going to give diesel a go this time. Journey that I've done before, but I don't think I've recorded before. We're going to go in the UK on the Riviera Line. Last time I got a silver for doing this, so we'll give this one a go. Nice class 143 DMU on the south coast. So if you're new to my videos, as always, welcome. There's a new Train Sim video on the channel every Tuesday. Something from OMSI, the bus simulator, on a Monday, Wednesday and Saturday. Something from Firm Bus, the coach simulator, on a Friday. And something from my dabbling in flight on a Thursday, which only leaves a Sunday. So there's going to be some transport fever temporarily. We'll see how it goes in there on a Thursday. So hit that subscribe button. Okay, drive is brand new class 143 on the 1459 passenger service down to Dawlish. This will be the commuter's first time on this service, so make sure you're out to please everyone. Good luck, driver. Okay. So, the passenger's on. Do like a diesel. Got some lights on. Okay. 59, 54 makes sense. I'm not gonna go. Okay, a few people on. Timer's bonus, okay, let's go. Release those brakes. Okay. 25 mile an hour speed limit. Yeah, I have put this video out on the channel before, back when audio, video and my playability wasn't that good, so yeah, wanted to drive it to the DMU and I haven't got much DMU DLC, so I'll give this a go. I think DMUs are my favourite to drive, so if you're watching this and you can recommend some good DMU DLC, so I don't want to buy too much content Train Sim, because the Train Sim World coming out next year, but wish we got all the simmering barn and everything else to get through. I'm trying to get ready to go into the station the other way. It's also the passengers from Exeter St Thomas. I'm just about to come up to now. Does sound good. Do like a little DMU, keep saying that. scenery wise looking pretty good as well. Stagecoach bus badly bottled down there. So I can't wait for Train Sim World. That's going to be so, so good. Based on the Unreal 4 engine, it's going to look great. Houston, not a problem. Apply motor brakes. I'll apply motor brakes. Pull it into forward. Hoping that's just a glitch. Poor engine. It wasn't me with the brakes, but we're moving, that's something. I think when he gets to 100. I've still got 7 miles to go. I'm actually afraid to come off the throttle now in case this thing just dies. I should be accelerating quicker than this, surely. So we've got Starcrossed. Dawlish one and Dawlish. They're pretty close together, so that's not so bad. A little bit glitchy at times then. And the train from the other way. can't get to speed. Look. Got 5 miles to go. Just about when we get to top speed, we'll have to slow down. I know these things aren't built for speed, but it shouldn't take this long to get up to maximum. You can hear head view, on the trackside view. Those are pretty well detailed in here, though, I must admit. Well, not an achievement up there. That's got 143 miles in the class 143. Actually coming to a speed limit change. It's only 5. Well, that should be too much. Slow it down slightly just in case. Two and a half miles to go. Looking out over the coast there. Over the river. Across to one point. So 1 mile to go then. That was a pretty good scenery wise. Whoa, lag. Boats right there. Let's start slowing this down. I was going to do some diesel freight. I might look at doing something with the Great Western line I've got, so if I need freight on that. But for this time, I'm trying to hop back into the DMU. I've actually been down here on a train. Been down this way quite a lot, been to Dawlish, Penton a lot, Torquay. stop somewhere by the steps. For nobody. No one getting off, no one getting on. So a couple of minutes late for that then. Not cruising too far away. This is going to be on 4 minutes. So Dawlish. This time. Okay, we've got an 80 coming up. Not that I think that's going to be too much of a problem. Boats in the harbour there. Actually, so come out through the under the bridge. Must be a lot better here, I should imagine. Actually, got a 25 coming up. I was a bit too keen on slowing down to 25. Should have left it a little bit longer. I said the QQ comes with that. I'll have to try that if something comes on. Got a single yellow. And the next one with red. Come off up here, I think I go down here. That's what the signal said. Yeah. Okay, well technically the whole train's on the platform, that's good enough for me. And one stop to go then, which is Dawlish. Just 3 minutes away. There you go, you'll be right. Pin the time. There you go. You might not make it. Sorry. Yeah, you might have just, oh no, yeah, look at your watch. Yeah, you might have just missed the train. And you. Nah. Is that green or is that a red dot? That's green, okay. The main line's on red. That's pretty cool. Speeding, I'm speeding. Not anymore, I'm not. Okay, 1.4 miles to go to Dawlish. Yes, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure I did do this route. God, man, it's got to be 6 months ago on the channel. That's when audio and graphics quality wasn't as good as this. Obviously, I can't help the scenery quality over there with the waves of the rubbish. But I just fancied a little trip in a DMU. Okay, 0.73 miles to go. Okay, I can see why you live in those houses there, because of the great view you've got. But you've got trains rattling past at all hours of the day and night. Can't be pleasant. In the winter, yeah, it's dramatic down there. I've been down there in the winter. Crash, bail, smack, okay. Walk too far this time. Done. And we arrived, ETA is 15:19, we arrived at 15:21, so 2 minutes late. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Sorry, I sat back in my chair then if I got a bit quiet. Rather the professional YouTuber, me. Well done, driver. There seems to be a lot of talking between the commuters. Let's hope it's all positive regarding the look and feel of the refurbishment. You provided a nice run for them. Of course I did. Yeah, got a gold this time. A little bit of speeding. But all in all, not bad at all. There we go then. Quick little trip in a DMU. Next, I don't know what I'm going to do. If you've got any suggestions, then yeah, please leave a comment. But there we go. Until the next time then, if you have been, thanks very much for watching.